Hi guys, I thought I'd do a different assembly video tonight. Found this in a charity shop a little while back. Wind up dinosaurs. They're just card creations that have obviously got a wind up little motor with wheels on it to make them go along. Had something similar with little monsters. Had a look in the box, somebody has done one of them already, so it's not a pristine, unused box. Contents: dinosaur cardboard templates, four wind-up gears with wheels, moving eyes, double-sided adhesive foam tapes, round stickers, and detailed instructions. Dinosaur size 7 centimeters to 10 centimeters tall. Okay, so somebody's made one of them. And it's fallen apart. I guess. D1 goes in D1. I suppose I could read the instructions, but I think we can work that out. D3. D2, D3. Yeah, that's going to be... Same place, same holes. Now you know what I'd like to do? Run a bit of super glue in there to hold it in place. And stick my fingers together, obviously. Gives us an idea of how it should end up. We have a start and finish post for him to race. So what have we got left? Do the yellow one. Suggests a round sticker, one of those things to hold it together. Let's fold it all up first. Something just to poke out those little holes. I suppose I ought to follow the instructions and use these stickers, but I think I'd much rather use ordinary sticky tape or super glue. Oh, these are really those horrible things that just never come out right. Oh, there it is. One little circular sticker. Push that together like that. And put a little circular sticker on it. And that should hold it in place. That's already slipped a bit. I'm going to stick my fingers together. So that's what usually happens when I put super glue on things. Push that down to there. Simple circle. Little bit of super glue. Do you think that other one's dried yet? Another little circle. Can't even see which ones I've used. There it is. Push that up to there. Quite dried yet, I'm sticking my fingers together. For a few seconds. What was going to be the next bit? That one there. To there. So you know what I'm going to do. 2 seconds. Okay, that one's going to go on to there. These come forwards. So that's the front legs. Okay, how are we doing? 13 minutes in already. Oh, that's a bit of a shame. Only coloured on one side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Were they numbered? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But the instructions tell us number one goes at the top. Completely unnecessary super glue. Right, so we've assembled him and now we stick the hold, so it's got a bit of sticky tape on either side to hold it in place. Right, I wasn't watching the camera and it had timed out, so I'm not sure if we saw the bit where I stuck the little bits of double-sided sticky foam on the top of this gearbox and whatever wheel, and I've just cut the slots up to little holes because they weren't there. So I should be able to push this up, push that in, so they line up with those holes. On this side, get that one to line up with that hole, which is not doing. There we are, we're in there now. And then squeeze it together so it's held in place by the sticky tape. And there you go. So we have a wind-up dinosaur. So I could just finish repairing this one, or finish this one off. They didn't put the sticky on the motor to hold it in place. I'm going to do that. Give them a few seconds to stick. Probably glue my fingers at the same time. This out as well up here. Let them set for a few seconds. Better. Right, that's sorted that one out as well, so that should turn okay. That keeps going in a bit of a circle. Don't know why that is. Yeah. Oh well. I'll leave the other two just in case my grandsons want to have a go. We are due to go on holiday very shortly, funnily enough, in the next few days. So I might pop them in the bag, something to do if it's raining, which it is due to. Severe storms are forecast. Just about right when we're about to go on holiday. Obviously, I'll say mine looks better than the one that was already made. Mine won. Job done.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily. So don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.